Hey everybody, Talos Con Carne here, back with the Mines of Morlia, and I'm quite lost, it seems. Although I've never really gotten lost in this game. I think I'm going the right way now. There's a chest down here, then I'm going the right way. There is a chest down here, so I am going the right way. That chest contains a longsword. It's actually a question mark sword, but it's just a longsword. There's really nothing on this floor worth getting, so... Unless you want a pine gummy. That's about it. Okay. And the exit should be right there. But that's only the first part of the floor, so... Alright, let me get a question mark weapon. Make sure you get that armor that's gold armor, which I should equip after this battle. So, as soon as I change it up. Let's see, let me get a rune bottle. Please tell me I have a rune bottle, please. Please? Do I have a rune bottle? I'm gonna be pissed if I don't have a rune bottle. I don't have a rune bottle because I used them all on my fucking orange gummies. Fuck! Oh well. Alright. This floor is much easier. No, I think I want to escape this one. This floor is much easier because it's flashing like this. You can kind of see, so it's not that bad. Anyway, let's head up here, grab that cheese. Grab that chest if you want to, you get a poison amulet. Grab that chest for another item, I don't know yet. Gorgon amulet. Another one of these. God. Another Gorgon amulet. Oh god, Urchin, fucking Christ, man. Thank you for being in the air, Archie. I only have 2 life bottles. I probably should not have used that. Fuck. Alright, yeah. I'll just make sure to, save state there. Now, I don't think that weapon is, very useful at all. Okay, make sure that, if you run into an urchin, do not... fight it. Run the hell away. Run the other damn direction. Alright, well. Let's try. There we go. Good thing. Good. Good, good. Good, 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 good. Okay. I need to try to get out of here as fast as we can. Getting as much treasure as we can. There we go. Grab that for a lemon gummy. Okay. Not too bad, not too bad. Although I would like some life bottles. Get a burger. Oh fuck. Alright, just changing the form so it's harder for the urchin to hit everybody. There we go. Good, good, good. Everybody's still alive. For now. Let's see if we can't do something about this motherfucker. Come on. There we go. Poison amulet, another one. Okay. You know what? This battle ain't worth it. Alright, I need to heal up a little bit. That'll be good for now. Wild wolf is not good. Alright. Open that for question mark armor. Alright, I know I can beat these guys, so... Come on, revive me. Ah, you're an ass. Because it really doesn't matter as long as she's still alive, but... Eventually I'm just going to run out of TP. So... Okay. Come on! Oh, bullshit! Thank you. Run away from the wild wolf, because you can't really fight him. Okay. I can't open that one yet. Boy, oh boy. I'm nervous, man. Let me tell you how nerve-wracking this fucking thing is with all the goddamn death calls and bullshit like that. This is crap, man. Like, everybody is dying one after another. Erg. Save states. Oh, okay. Killed it. Cool. Keep trying, even if you fail several times, like I have. Come on! Quit fucking killing me! Alright, this is bullshit. This is becoming bullshit very fast. Okay. Alright. Well, we should be close, I'm sure. Flash, please. Thank you. There's the stairs, finally. Alright. Finally out of the way. Alright, let's go over here. And then, down there. Turn around. Get a jade ring. Basement 21, we're here. Alright, I took my break, and now I'm ready to go. I mean, we're on the 21st level, so it shouldn't be too bad. I just wish this Hell Lord would die, thank you. Damn it. Fucker. Same goddamn battles over and over again. Alright, now that we have a rune bottle, let's use it on the armor. I said use rune bottle, ho. Yeah, we got a golden armor. Rare plate, golden armor. Okay. The other stuff's not important, so I'm not gonna go get it. It's like a reverse doll and a something else. Oh well. Just cross over the bridges. And enter another damn dark area. Look at this shit. Can you believe this? Good lord. This really sucks. It's really dark in here. You can barely see. From what I remember, there's really nothing of importance here. like at all. There's an elixir, I know. Alright, but anyway, let's see. Oh, the bridge is a good sign. I remember the bridge. I remember that it was pretty damn close to the exit, so. Wait for the thing to flash. Come on. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. Are you serious? Are you serious? Did we get it? Did we get to the exit? Oh, no wonder he's not doing any damage. He doesn't have any TP left. That's a fucking safe spot, motherfuckers.